This is Michael Jackson's Palm. When this came out, this would have sent shockwaves around the world in the palmistry community because it's a beautiful palm. It's so clear, you can see every single line. This is super brief reading. So firstly, you can see he's got several headlines. Genius. Very strong ambition. Obviously, there's going to be a lot under his sun finger. He's mega famous. You can see his liver line over here. It's quite scattered. It's under a lot of stress. And then something a little bit more sinister here. This is called an addiction line or a poison line. You can see it's attached to the lifeline. It's heading into the lunar area. Substance abuse. This will only, I tried to look at Amy Winehouse's. She has the same thing, but her image is very unclear. This is only seen on people that have a lot of substances in their body. And obviously because it's in the moon area, it's going to be altering their mind. So it would have been some sort of antidepressants or multiple things.